Yeah, so a battery explosion in a classroom in Cuba. Authorities say multiple students and staff were exposed to harmful chemicals. Sandoval County fire officials say earlier this morning a cell phone lithium battery exploded at Cuba High School. We do know one person was taken to the hospital. Everyone else involved was treated at the school. They said there was not any hazmat contamination and no further risk to students now.